access items may have moved around during the flight. Use caution when leaving the aircraft as there is limited head clearance at the exits. Once inside the airport, WestJet agents are available to help you. Your checked baggage will be delivered within 20 minutes from the time you reach the carousel. We would like to remind you that smoking is only allowed in designated smoking areas. On behalf of WestJet Encore and your entire crew today, thank you for flying with us. Have a great stay in the St. John's area or wherever your final destination may be. Thank you.
Newfoundland, but WestJet Encore gets a 10 out of 10. Best regional airline I've ever been on in my life is WestJet Encore. I recommend if you want to go WestJet Encore, choose it. It's a dash Amazon, ship number 410. She's like only 5 months old. My flight was really good. It was ahead of schedule. And now I'm in the St. John's Airport.
Did you see the iceberg coming?
Yep. And on landing, there's an iceberg.
Stone, stone,
see right there? ship number 440. That plane's only about 5 months old, so really good. Leg room was good. I was trying to get the window, but the window was put behind, but I liked the leg room. It was awesome. Well, that was awesome. I got to see an iceberg for my first time. Yeah, I did. It's odd. Yeah, I took a video of it on my phone. It was good, but the only complaint was where my seat was positioned. There's a window was behind in front, but overall, WestJet Encore is a good airline, best regional airline in Canada and Evers. And it's a bit chilly in Newfoundland, but I was I'll try to get a better shot of the iceberg on my red eye going out to Europe. So this is Common Game Shining Off.